The single use plans. Now we'll discuss about the standing use plans. Standing use plans are for the long period of time. The standing use plans are for hour of 5 time. First is objective, second is your strategy, third is policy, fourth is procedure, fifth is rule. Now first is objective. Objective are the end point for which an organization has been set up. They are formulated by the top level management. They act as the guidelines and it states the desired results. Second, strategy. A strategy is a comprehensive plan which defines organization, direction and scope in the long run. It provides broad outline how an organization will create, its identity in the environment, business environment. Third is policy. The policy is a general statement which defines broad activities to be performed. Like taking example, it's a school policy. By 10th of every month, school have the children have to pay their fees, and it's a school policy that the teachers have to inform beforehand if they want they have to take leave unless until some urgent work is there. Okay, then now the procedure. Procedure states that the steps to be followed for carrying out the activities of an organization. Fifth is the rule. Rule tells the manager what has to be done and what has to not to be done in a particular situation. Like take an example. Our honorable at present, our honorable prime minister, he is taking certain steps and he is making rule because day for yesterday only maximum people from Delhi they were migrating. Those who migrated from different parts of they were migrating back to their villages. Now yesterday only prime minister said that no one is allowed to move out of the limits of any district where he or she is at present. So these are the rules, and if they are caught, they will be imprisoned. So thank you, class.